Okay, so now the next video will create, okay, this video will create a program that determine if the input number is even number or odd number. Okay, so this is it. This is the program. Console. So if you are using C++, this is cout. If you are using Java, this is system.out.println or print. Then if you are using Turbo C, this is printf. Okay, so please enter number. Please enter number. Okay, num is equal to integers. Console read line. Okay, as I told you, if you are using C++, if you are using C++, this is only like this. C in like this. Now, okay, like this. This one is for C++. Okay, for C, printf like this. For scanf like this. Yeah. Now, okay, this is for C++. This is for Turbo C. Okay, for Java is scanner. Okay, then like scanner that, for example, end dot next in like that. So you will put that one into variable num1. It's depend on the declaration there. Okay, so now continue. We will continue our program. So if num modulo 2 is equal to 0, it means there is no remainder. So this one will be console that write line this I will put here now. This number ten number is even number. Okay. Even number. Else, copy here, put here, add number. This is it, very simple. You are determining the number if it is even number or odd number. This one, it means there's no remainder. If you put one, this one, it means there is a remainder, so it will be odd number. Okay, so we have this one. Enter 100. 100 number is even number. So better to remove this one so that it's good. Example 95. Okay, 95 is odd number. Okay, another running, for example 90 is even number. Okay, very simple. I hope you understand. If you did not understand, just comment and we will answer that.